Hey guys, it's me. I'm sitting in town in my car, as you can see. I have a hair appointment to get my hair done at 4:30. I'm terrified. Right now I'm just kind of waiting. I'm sitting at my mom's office outside. I'm getting a new style, trying something new, and whenever it happens and I get it done, I want you guys to tell me what you think. Please don't say mean things and make fun of me and tell me it's ugly, because I have low self-esteem and you'll hurt my feelings. Sorry, I'm paranoid that people are going to come up and see me talking to myself in my car. Let me roll up my window. That would be great. Also, that Imperfect is the New Perfect video that I've been working on. Still in the process. I know it's been taking forever. I know I haven't even made a YouTube video in, I guess you could say, months, but I've been so busy. I got a new job and going places, doing things. Just things have been hectic, so I haven't really had the time, and I'm sorry, but I am working on that video. I'm in the process. It'll be up eventually. No one really cares. It doesn't matter. It'll get there. I'm working on it. That's really all that's going on right now, and I'm nervous. I'm so nervous about cutting my hair. I'm terrified. I don't know how that's going to go. But, oh, yay, my friend Patty's here. So, I'm going to go inside now, and I'll keep you guys updated as the video goes along. This is Patty.
Oh, fuck! I'm so ill, I can't stand myself.
That's my mother.
My phone now doesn't work!
Other people are going to see this. I hope she knows that. Do something entertaining so my fans are kept happy. There we go. Patty dance. No. Yeah,
okay,
there you go.
Okay, what do you mean?
Now bow. Bow gracefully. There you go. Okay. Do that again. There you go. Do it. Please. It would make my video so much more popular. No, that won't. What has AIDS?
These M&Ms.
It usually
depends. They gave you AIDS?
The last four,
yeah, see.
5 seconds rule, 5 seconds.
Unless you've changed it, that's what.
Oh my god! Ew.
Okay, yeah, tell her and she'll tell you something you can remember.
I are on MySpace.
Okay. Uh-huh, bye-bye. What?
I love you.
No,
I love you.
Hey, Mom. Mom. Patty ate an M&M off the floor.
He's been eating Swan Blue for 2 days. He sat right there last night and ate 5,000 handfuls of Swan Flu M&Ms. And loved every minute of it.
Someone with Swan Flu touched that candy over there?
Probably.
In my defense, but I only ate the orange ones.
No. Yeah, you know, goodbye, gum. I need food.
Go get food.
I don't want to drive.
I made it for you.
We have M&M's.
M&M's.
There's food back there. Go eat.
What kind?
I don't care.
He's like, did you ever register that entire? I was like, no, why? He's like, okay, because my business just filed bankruptcy. And he's like, the bank is saying they have a lien on that title to the Integra. And I was like, well, I'll go try and register it and see. I was like, you know, I may as well, right? So I went to register it, and they had a lien on the title, and I was back up there, and I was like, yeah, dude.
That's what douche canoes do. Look at my little car.
Check out this behemoth.
Why every time I put the camera on you, it goes fuzzy right here?
Because it knows.
It's like you're Jesus. There you go. I think it was a little hot. Oosh, it just got, like, really cold out here. My mommy's little car.
And no one even likes this piece of shit.
Whose truck? Yours?
No.
Whose?
That's Dad.
Why do you drive it? Where's your car?
I don't have a car.
What happened to your car?
Well, I have a car, but it's not running.
Oh. Say hi, Mommy.
Hi, Mommy.
Okay, we're on my way, on our way, my way, whatever, to get my hair cut, so I'm scared, and if it's ugly, don't make fun of me.
Mullet.
I don't want a mullet.
Can't you get a mullet?
And here we go.
And then it grows out, it doesn't look that way. Oh, yeah. And she's like, I don't care what life is like in my ears. And it's as fine as it is now. And this was like last Christmas, and she got all my hair like all the way off.
That's just bad. It is. I'm videoing you right now. Go ahead, Steph. The bang.
So what do I do with, you know, how do I get on my good ring?
So guys, here it is. My new haircut. Hey, there's a car coming. Let's not let them look at me and hear me talk to myself. How about that? That would be weird. They were staring at me. I'm just gonna kind of pretend I wasn't talking to myself until they pull away. Okay, anyways, this is my new haircut. Yeah, so what do you guys think? Tell me the truth. Of course, I love it, personally. I think I look fabulous. So, there you go. New haircut. Of course, this is the day after I cut my hair. So, because I didn't really get a video of the finished product last night after it was done. So, this is the... Oh, God. Let me break the hood of my car with my fat ass. This is the finished product the next day. Because it was kind of late when I got home last night. So, there's people over there in that house working on something in the garage, and they're staring at me because I'm talking to a camera. But there you go. New haircut. Let me know what you guys think. All right.